Tanya thoughts for the 19th of Nissan. What if you can't seem to get that sense of awe of Hashem? You get the love thing, the awe, but not the awe. Can you just serve Hashem with the love of Hashem? Well, since fear of Hashem is a mitzvah, you must be able to do it at least enough to fulfill the obligation. So, tap into your factory-installed package of innate reverence for the infinite, and at least by thinking about it, you'll have achieved an entry level of the fear of Hashem.